Okay, non-competitors, over here too. On this side, over here, over here.
That's everyone but me, by the way. Everyone but me.
We have everybody. I know we have a couple of novices on this load. Where are you? Because this is important. All right, everybody with less than 50 jumps, right here. Tony. Not base jumps. Everybody with less than 50 jumps, right here beside me. Right over here. Get comfortable. A little closer. This is awesome. Okay, I need one volunteer to go out on this last pass with these guys to help them out a little bit. I need a volunteer. Two chicks, get over here.
Not it.
Three chicks. Dude, you scored.
That's the closest year we're going to be anyway.
This is awesome. Okay, ready for the competitors briefing. Can you hear me okay? Can you hear me? Okay. Big boy rules and big girl rules apply. Fucking figure it out. Get on the airplane in an order so that two or three people aren't landing at the same time. We will give you as many passes as necessary. Probably we'll do four passes. So what we'll do is we'll group it up over here when we go on call. Here are the rules. Did everybody pay?
Yes.
Perfect.
Hold on, whoa, let her answer that question.
Okay, we're going to need an exit order before we get on the airplane. That's Carrie's department. Good luck with that one. Okay, the rules are one direction of landing only. What shall it be?
Runway!
I'm glad we all agree. We are landing road to runway. There is a violation.
I don't think everybody.
If you don't land that way. My breath smell like beer. Anyhow, land. Safely get out of your harness. Try not to get out of your harness before you land. If you do, hopefully you can still run. Get out of your harness, run. And Chuck Blue's going to demonstrate where you run to. You must land on this side of the cones, and then you must come through the chug gate. The chug gate. You land your parachute, you get out of your harness, then you run to the chug gate, and then an agility test. Hit your beer, do not start drinking, sit down, open beer, chug, 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 chug. Chug, 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 chug. Oh. Then your clock will stop, and that is your time. Are we clear?
Clear.
Would you like another demonstration? Okay, basically, we'll call this a 15 to 20 minute call. Get your kids together, get your groups together, and we got you guys in the last class. Thanks for volunteering.
So, Andrew, it's your wife's birthday, but we're fixing to do some swoopy chuggy. We're going to watch this Nignagri or what?
Word.
Oh, sure.
By the way, your lens is dusty. And it's got a fingerprint on it.
Man, now it's got a dick print. Wow, that sucked. Thanks, Andy.
No,
you put a dick. Thanks for putting your dick on my camera. Because you suck. Still recording.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm going to wear this for the whole poopy chug.
You got the battery?
The battery? I got this. I need a beer. Where's my beer? So, Andy, what's up?
Here we are.
At Rayford Parachute Center, North Carolina.
But
have you seen the consequences of what could possibly happen
here? I have. I see large, heavy objects, wood, and whatnot. In a swoop lane.
And we have dog agility.
Which
going
I can
on.
Already see.
See those the dog agility cones?
They're going to clear it out.
I'm going to go get them. Now commentation commence. Oh, we're here with Roy Harper Jr., Esquire, one of my better friends in the world. What do you think the prognosis is here, Doctor?
My expectations will be greatly let down. I'm not expecting to be amazed or anything like that.
I don't either. Do you think anybody's going to swoop it right to the gates, get cleanly out, and then like do like a sub 15? Not so much?
Not so much.
All right, where's my bullhorn?
Your bullhorn.
I got to get
180.
It.
180.
Give me my bullhorn.
Have to do this. See how it's got a little angle? You gotta do this.
Do it this way.
Talking about this one?
You gotta put your mouth on it. Don't have to push nothing. You talk.
Dick and ball? No. Dick, that is not it.
Talk. Don't do anything but talk.
Dick and ball is in the pump. Attention to the drop zone. There's some very poorly planned swoops fixing to happen. My name is Sir First Class Retired, C.W. Blue Esquire, your superior in every way. And I will be your commentator. Hopefully, somebody really crashes and burns, and we might see a sub-15 swoop if we're lucky. I doubt it. I bet there's at least one person that lands clearly out there next to the P-pit. And I'm going to heckle him greatly, just so you know. That is all. Fuck off and die. Who is the first contestant on the swoop is wrong? Do we have a list? Do we have an exit order, sir? Where is the manifest door with the list? Who shall be the first contestant on the swoop is wrong? Tony Thacker, what are your predictions?
A four.
Who shall be four?
A 4 points of contact.
I think somebody's going to bark like a dog. At least one person on each pass. What do you believe?
Here we go.
At least.
Don't get run over, guys. Stand clear of the swoop lane unless you give me one shot of fireball and 7 natty lights, which you can pay to Team Room. And you, new Golden Knight, you owe me a case of Natty Light anyway, just because you're a new Golden Knight. Swoopers inbound. I see a swooper. I think the first contestant is Matt McLean, who is the video guy from the Paraclete XP Wind Tunnel. He also learned to skydive with me and Paul Rafferty. Rest in peace. He also used to have a Honda Accord with hydraulics on it that you could lift the back wheel up on when he was 17 years old. So please feel free to make fun of Matt McLean because he had a Honda Accord with hydraulics on the drop zone back in the day.
Here he comes.
Go, Matt McLean, go. Dig, 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 dig. Here he comes. Matt McLean, dig it, dig it.
Shut it down.
Get out of the rig. Out of the rig, motherfucker. Drop it. Run. Go. Serpentine. Get up here. All right, sit down. Sit can. Can you hear me now? All the way. If you dump any beer out, I'm going to make fun of you. Continue. Misa Stolberg, 100 foot. Too high swoop. That mag pull technique does not work here at Rayford. Please stop your parachute on target. Stop it. Jump your gear. Before you go through. Jump your gear. Chug, run like the wind. You, go get Serpentine, get a beer. Sit, drink like a Viking. Drink. Lynn Taylor. Drop it, buddy. Serpentine.
Serpentine! 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 Grab a beer! Grab a beer! Drink it! Drink like Vikings! How do we drink? We drink like Vikings!
Cup the balls, Len!
That's how we do it at Rayford. What do you say there, Sergeant First Class, never to be Master Sergeant Esquire? Should we watch some more bad swoop turns?
Swoop suck.
Impressed by the drinking though.
Swoop suck. Look at this, purple haze. We have purple haze. Sergeant First Class Windmiller, what do you think about the purple haze?
I did inhale.
Yes, that's right. Me too, what?
Thrice.
Next on deck, lack of turn, L-O-T, lack of turn, whoever that is. Jen Fouth, perhaps. Jen Fouth. My estimation is a 300 foot too high, 207 degree turn, and much running from Captain Fouth. Bang that dirty 90, girl. Bang it. Bang that dirty 90 like you mean it. That was Larry Sherling, by the way.
That is not
Jen Fouth. That's Larry Sherling. A monkey lip in training. Show me your kung fu. Run like the wind. Larry, run. Run like the wind. Serpentine, 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 serpentine. Run like the wind. Drink it till it stops. Drink it till it stops. Drink it till it stops. You are drinking monkey. Drink it! Drink it, monkey! Drink it, monkey!
Nom nom! Nom nom! Give me a nom nom!
Come on, Larry!
Nom nom! Show me nom nom!
Nom 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 nom.
Hey! Woo!
Hey! Boom! This is maybe the best one we've ever done.
Oh, this is not gonna end up good.
Your kung fu is weak. And you are too close. You are very too close. You are gonna fly over our heads. File a grievance with the union from the other zip code that you're gonna land in. Goodbye. Hello. Hello. The swoop zone is over here. The swoop lane is over here. It's over here. The swoop lane is over here. You're off the team. Run like the wind. Run. Run like the wind. Run like the wind. Run, 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 run. Keep going. Serpentine. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Serpentine. Agility. On your feet, on your feet, on your feet. Go. Drink, 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 drink. Land over here, new person.
Don't kill me. Flare. Go, 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 go. Yes! Run like the wind! Run like the wind! Run like the wind! Serpentine! 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 Go, go! Get a beer, moron!
Drop zone's over here, Tommy! Come over here!
Get out of the harness! Get out of the harness! Get out of the harness!
Get out of
the harness! Get out of the harness! Get out of the harness!
Come on, get out of the harness!
This is the most fun I've ever had in my life!
Hug it! Hug it for safety!
Go, Lloyd, Lair! Lewis, go! Serpentine! Get a beer!
Come on, fast,
Lewis! Come on, Serpentine, draw your head!
That old man fucking finished.
Come on, Serpentine, go! Go, go, go,
Greg,
go,
Greg,
go!
Greg.
Go, buddy, go!
Oh, Lewis!
Shit can't!
Come on, Lewis!
Drink it like a Marine!
Come on, Marine!
Let's go, buddy.
Way boy. Too slow! Way
go,
too
go, 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 go! Serpentine! Go, girls, go, Jen!
Shit!
cans, hip cans, hip cans, hip cans. Let's go, Captain. Let's go, nursey girl.
There he goes.
Let's show me your kung fu. Is your kung fu strong? Is your kung fu weak? Is your kung fu strong? Is your kung fu weak? Drink like Vikings. Don't drink like ladybirds.
It'd be easier if you didn't have to run a mile.
I know you'll both hang out with a rat boy, but guess what? The people next door, we drink like Vikings. So get amongst it. On three. One, three.
Hey, it's Vikings, not
Vajakings. It's not Vajakings.
This is awesome. Woo! Louis Solaire, awesome. Jen, awesome. Let me hold it. Louis. Boom!
Hey, Jen.
That's how we do it. This is awesome. Did you have a good run at it? What did we think?
If you're done drinking, grab your rig. Get out of the way.
Chuck. Over here. Chuck, you're going to licenses. Keep it between the ditches. Keep it between the ditches. Oh, you're on the way. You're on the way to the runway. You're headed to the runway.
Watch out for the tree, George.
Do not add 360 degrees for safety. Continue to march.
Get out of that rig! Get out of that rig! You get out of that rig! Get out of it! Don't drag it! Get out of it! Get out of your rig! Get out of your rig! Hey, new guy! Get out of it! Now run like the wind! Go! Get out! Run! Serpentine! 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 Serpentine!
Come on, you guys, drink that beer!
Shit can that beer! Shit can, you guys!
Drink it!
Shit can!
Oh, come on! No, it doesn't gotta be blowed on
your goggle wiper! Goggle wiper! Continue! Continue to drink!
Keep drinking!
Go!
Come on!
Go, fight, win!
Faster, faster!
Go more quickly!
Come on, finish it!
Vomit on his foot! That'll give you extra points!
If you have to, throw up on your buddy!
Vomit on your buddy's foot! Extra points!
He beat you!
Faster, give it to him!
He beat you!
He doesn't like you!
He doesn't like you! Oh my god, this is embarrassing! You're never gonna be able
to. Oh, this is so much better than I thought it was gonna be. When our shit gets fitted together, it's gonna be so bad. Oh my god. When our shit gets put together, huh? Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
So tell me something. How do you feel?
I feel like a Viking.
I am a Viking.
Are you a Viking?
Hey, we got toilet papers coming in next.
Toilet paper does not count for swooping points.
Yes, it does.
Okay, yes, it does.
They just don't get a better time.
No better time, only points. All you people over there hiding, all you 8 white people, you can get me in this general area later.
You can suck it.
But I'm not gonna say you can suck it. You can just deal with this later.
30 minutes.
Right now, I'm the MC, and you're the better 8-way people, but that's okay, because I'm the MC, and I'll take...
I need you to make an announcement.
Yep.
We're going to meet in the meat locker after this for a couple of seminars. 20 minutes after.
After this meet is over, 20 minutes after this meet is over, we're meeting in John Hawk and John Nolan's team room for a canopy piloting seminar. Some of you really, really, really need it. Some of you people that have 5,000 jumps and rip your toggles at 250 feet really ought to attend as well. You know, I'm 48 years old and I think I'm going to have a beer instead. So, goodbye.
Oh, this is good. Windmiller. This edited video, it's going to be good. It's gonna be so good.
Check it out.
Are you recording constant?
Everything.
Their beer drinking skills are lacking.
Well, they should just slide it out. Where? Who are? Who's up? This is the last pass, right?
You can suck it.
Andy,
Alicia his main problem was his high heels got stuck in the grass.
That's because the lady was doing her hair for 5 hours.
He was braiding her vagina.
My hair is perfect.
A lot of skid marks out here.
Yes, there are a lot of skid marks.
That one looks like it hurt right there. Somebody dug in pretty hard right there.
That'll be all right. That one? That's nothing. Nothing like the guy on the first load.
Yeah, I missed that. I was inside.
Got it. We did video show. There was a dude doing a 360 down with our base leg, doing a 360 right in front of another guy. The husband and wife almost killed each other. A broken foot.
That was Chloe. Hi, Chloe. Hi, Chloe Bear. Hi, sweet wife. He's got a camera on top of his feet.
All time. Happy St. Patty's Day.
Work, do your thing, do your magic
stuff yet. Don't press
the ground. Sea blue. Sea blue. So much for memories, and now I'm headed to the penitentiary. See me on TV.
Thermal.
What's your boss number?
What's the thing I know? Boy, can't receive from everything. I love and watch it burn. I know it's my fault.
Not even close.
So how do you think you went? How'd it go?
31 seconds.
31 seconds?
Yeah.
You think you're a contender? I thought that was pretty solid, actually.
Yeah.
So what are you feeling?
You feeling pretty good?
Very nice.
So
I like it.
Good.
I like it.
Five stopwatches.
You can second. And
jump. In 5 minutes.
That one didn't go off, so I'm going to use this one to set that one off. You all right?
My jaw hurts. My camera helmet's very tight. We got this.
Fat head.
Yeah. Where are they at? Oh, canopies.
Canopies in the air. Check canopies. You, with the square parachute, look high over your head and remove your slider. And if you cannot remove your slider, consider yourself a homosexual. You can hook it. Feel free to hook it at this time. I think this is Phil Pegs. Phil Pegs. Phil Pegs. Phil Pegs. Nope, maybe. Maybe not. What's up? Phil Pegs?
Like the dog that I am.
You are worthless and weak. Run, run, run like the run like the wind. Run like the wind. You too. Swipe it. Go.
Run like the wind. Go. Run. Summertime.
Summertime. Go to the hall. Drink like Bobby! Run! Nice one! Drink! Don't be a lady, man. Drink like Viking. Drink! Go pig! Ah!
Let's go, Greg!
Drink like Viking!
Put it down all the way.
Hey, in your mouth and in your stomach, not on the ground. Woo!
Still going! Go, Robin, run!
Go!
go. Run like a wimp. Get out of your rig. Get out of your rig. Hey, oh my God. Run like a wimp. Go. Turbo time. Get out of there. Run. Turbo time.
Come on, Russian. Turbo time.
Go.
Drink, damn it. Drink, you're too fucking slow.
Hurry.
Come on, Nico. Come on, man.
That was the best time
drinking.
Awesome.
That was the best time
drinking.
That was actually, hey, he made it up on the
Holy crap.
You made a bad time. Give me.
Wow, that really hurt. Robbie, I think you might have killed it. It was late and delicious. That was good.
I was like, I was coming in. I was like, oh shit, legs laying there.
I fell down.
You were running like the wind. It was awesome. Did you have fun?
Oh, yeah, buddy.
Fuck yeah. What's up? Was it awesome?
Oh, yeah, it was.
You're goddamn right. That's how we do it. There we go.
That was fucking amazing.
Boom. Robbie! There you go.
I forgot to say this one thing.
Woo!